for the more than 2 million who died in the Atlantic crossing, for those who died in Rosewood, Green Bay, Brayton massacres, for Mario Dean, Abdul Nwima, Tony Puncher, Eric Gardner, Kajil Mills, Michael Brown, and we could go on. Can't breathe. Can't breathe. Suffocating in the dungeons of Poor Island, on the waves of the Atlantic. Plantations, sweat boxes, penitentiaries. Can't breathe. Your chokehold of exploitation, oppression, suppression, brutality, strangles. Can't breathe. Can't breathe. Your industrial pollution, environmental rape and plunder to feed your greed's typhus. Can't breathe. Can't breathe. Let every breath exhale. Every life expired. Be fuel for fire. To ignite firestorm, to raise your institutions of racism, bigotry, religious, political persecution. Ignorance into oblivion. Let each breath of protest, every breath of defiance, be fuel for fire. For total destruction of your institutions of oppression, exploitation, corruption. Let every breath be it the first, be it the last. Let it be fuel for fire, 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 for liberation.